Annapolis is no stranger to flooding, and it's long had to deal with the effects of rising sea levels. Now the city has filed a lawsuit against big oil companies to try to hold them accountable for the cost of climate change. WJZ is live, and Stetson Miller tells us why the city says these companies need to pay for those costs. Stetson.
Hey, Max, yeah, that's right. The city has to build a lot of projects that will handle the rising sea levels here, and they say they want the big oil companies named in this lawsuit to pay for them.
In 2019, City Dock in Annapolis flooded 65 times, causing businesses to close and making it hard for people to get around.
It comes up out of the drains and floods the entire parking lot.
It would flood up right in front of the shop, eventually flow into the shop, and we'd have to shut down, you know, for the day.
This city says studies predict Annapolis could see 350 flooding days a year by 2040. That's why it's starting to work on flood mitigation projects, like the $65 million raising of City Dock. Money they say they're forced to spend because of climate change and the actions of fossil fuel companies, and now they're suing them.
Our lawsuit seeks to take them to court, to get a jury to hold them accountable for the sums that we've been having to pay to deal with climate change.
Filed in Maryland Circuit Court in Anne Arundel County last month, the city alleges private and public nuisance, negligence, failure to warn, trespass, and violations of Maryland's Consumer Protection Act against 26 companies, including ExxonMobil, Shell, and Chevron. They claim for years the companies have known about the consequences of climate change but didn't act.
Our lawsuit will show that their own scientists warned them back in the 60s and 70s about these impacts.
And the city says it needs this money to fund projects to help with the impact of flooding.
Without the money to kind of help us with these impacts, we face a bleak future.
In a statement, ExxonMobil said that legal proceedings like this waste millions of taxpayer dollars and do nothing to advance meaningful actions that reduce the risk of climate change. They also call the claims baseless and without merit.
And it may take 5 to 7 years for this case to get to court, but the city is still moving forward with these flood mitigation projects now. Now, we also heard from a lot of other oil companies on our, we have their responses to this lawsuit on our website, WJZ.com. We're live in Annapolis at 5, Stetson Miller for WJZ.